choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
T-minus 60 seconds and counting, we are go for Apollo 7 at this time.
And from the crew of Apollo 8, we close with good night, good luck, a Merry Christmas, and God bless all of you on the good earth.
We have ignition sequence start. Engines on 5, 4, 3, 2.
Houston, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
We leave as we came, and God willing, as we shall return. With peace and in hope for all mankind.
We're on our way, Houston.
From 1969 to 1972, we had, you know, a total of 6 moon landings. 12 humans walked on the surface of the moon. We have elevated the human condition. We have improved human lives. We have raised the standard of living for every person on Earth because of space exploration. We're going to go back to the moon, and we're going to take what we learned there, and we're going to go to Mars.